I thought the other day was so bad because I was tipsy because I'd been drinking last night. So I thought the reason I couldn't get any better at this was like because I was just drunk, you know, whatever I was.
Oh my god!
But I'm back here tonight and I have not been drinking. And
yeah. It didn't make any difference.
No, it's the same.
No. I've noticed that beer and pinball go together like peanut butter and jelly. A little liquid libation has never really hurt.
I'm just saying, my skills definitely weren't helped by my...
Well, they weren't hindered either. The big machine is
last
just...
evening.
Damn. They weren't hindered either. They will not...
Apparently not. This is a freaking machine. I love it, though.
Please, folks, if you know anybody who has a phone that can handle Twitch, we need the viewer.
Nope.
Wow. A friendly reminder to our players, don't be afraid to wiggle the machine.
Ah, this one?
Don't be afraid.
This one doesn't have the film bottom.
Not confirm or deny the rumors that there is no tilt bob in this machine. Actually, I can tell you for a fact there is.
There is
a tilt bob.
Not hooked up?
It's just, I'm really not operating at the moment.
A little frozen or something?
You could say it's, it has some issues.
Slam tilt works. You slam tilt the door, that works.
We should go retouch that one button.
I don't know how to do that quite yet. I tried.
Alright, shall we start this King of the Mountain? Everybody warmed up all nice. The Harveys will have at it first. The Harveys, and then, so why don't you two play a game, and then we'll just play King of the Mountain.
One, so you first.
No, you guys go first.
That's what I'm saying. She won, so she
won. Oh, no. Both of you play again. Both of you play again, we're gonna, I'm gonna eat. And then I'll catch up with you. I got winner.
I'll get in.
Yeah, I need that then.
Welcome, folks. Welcome to Gottlieb Soccer. 1975-74, depending. 74 on it. Everywhere else says 75.
Oh, I like this. Yeah.
No, I'm adding to it.
Starting to stick up there, did you see it?
What?
The ball is starting to stick in that same spot up on the right. That,
plastic. We adjusted last time.
To see that.
And then I'd like to make a little, if that ever happens, I'd like to make like a corner of it. His old slot machines, his old fucking games, his actions and all together in like a small little area. Someday. go to the
first window. Right after I fail.
I get to watch my butt.
You know, I've been looking at the metrics. People come to our site, some people come to our site for the music.
Really? Well, we should give it credit. This is all non-copywritten music that can be found on YouTube.
Yeah. I wish we knew what it was, because then we could curate it.
Ah.
A big curated non-copyright playlist is worth something.
You're up.
I'm up.
You're up.
I'm up. Europe?
You're up.
Europe? Not anymore.
Oh, wow! God. Brutal! Brutal!
Uh-oh, ball five.
Yeah, I can lose to this.
We could just randomly wheel that in here later.
Randomly wheel it in.
If you want to.
It would be easier for us to randomly wheel everything else in there.
No. It wouldn't. Well, that was not me.
Mm-hmm.
good balls. Two good balls. Next.
Problem. How much for delivery? because I'm pretty much stuck at home a lot of the time. He wanted $25 for delivery. I'm like, no thanks, I'll come and pick him up. But it is, it's not easy to ship glass as much.
No, he lives in Cranston. He was just going to get the driver.
I mean, I just thought maybe he could, you know, help me out.
He lives in Cranston?
Yeah.
All right, well, we'll get it then.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
We need
$25.
One for Duotron badly.
I know, we need two real bad. I just thought $25 was a bit much for a delivery fee for a neighbor in Cranston.
Yeah.
That's all I'm saying. I think the price is a crate. $20 for a piece of glass? Yeah, that's such a good price. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
It's a fair price. Oh, no save. You know what I mean?
Really?
I know, huh? It's creepy.
Hi, Michael.
I thought I'd be making a cup of tea by now.
Hi, Michael.
about to go make this up with
you. Bite me.
You said, took the words right out of my mouth, bitch. Bite me.
Michael can't hang. Michael can't hang. What are we talking about? Then Michael? We talking about Michael here?
Six.
You can get 26.
I don't want to hear it from you.
Not like that.
Michael beat everybody in the room.
Wow. You know what? I don't need cats in a pinball machine. I don't need you in a pinball machine.
Lock them in there.
There we go. Thank you. See, that's why we have a playing so well. It's been a cat in a pinball machine. We've decatted the pinball machine. Let's see how it
goes. Who's up?
I am with this peppy music.
Kind of Christmassy in a sense too, isn't it?
And yet doesn't make me want to hang myself. Dude, it's just like on.
Yeah.
Last night, not so much.
Keeping the vibes positive.
Upbeat. Yeah, man.
Doesn't help a pinball game.
Crucial.
given you 10 points less than him.
She said one ball. That's all she wanted.
One ball plus 10 points from somewhere, like a bounce somewhere.
Nice game, Steph.
First, can I hand you this? Can I hand you this ball?
My first balls always go like that. It seems like.
I think you can beat 300 first. Is that a mouth harp?
Did I do it? Yes.
It's okay.
1870. How's that, Mike?
Better than my 300 there, Chris.
Come on, let's roll this. Let's roll this thing.
Not
let's
like go. That.
Damn it.
Don't look at me, man.
I don't know what's going on. Maybe it has something to do with that goat I sacrificed over a brass altar.
Over a full moon.
I don't get it.
Is just like right with it, man. Everything positive.
Slower vibe.
Buddy.
No, I don't have a machine.
Wow.
And it doesn't like you.
It does not like
me. I don't like you either.
I've had enough of your shit, Bar.
Here comes the drain.
And... Look at your foot.
Up. Caught up.
Oh boy, up by 100. Here comes ball 5. Don't do it.
Here it comes, Michael.
All right.
I'm going to go make myself a spot of tea because unless you insta-drain. There it is. I'll hail the new queen.
Found it on the side of the road.
don't want to look at that. Call these guys. They'll buy anything. So they called us. We walked up. We looked at it. Well, the machine here is worth about $700. Would you like to do some charity? I can give you $200 for it. And he said, okay. So we loaded it into the car. We brought it here. We put it all together. We plugged it in and it worked.
This thing is awesome.
Who was next? You?
Yes, Chris is. No, Stephanie is.
Stephanie's turn.
We're going in order.
Stephanie's turn.
And then Chris, and then me.
It's fast for
but
me.
I'm going to step out and let Gino play.
We're going to have to go home soon, man.
I need to shower.
Alright.
So, we're good. You look at Dab?
I lost
it. Fast. Some weed?
Ooh.
Well, I want to buy some, but I'm going to grab some.
Alright. Shit.
I'm gonna get kicked off.
What did you do? Playing poorly
is fun. For the age, it's surprisingly fast.
I like this fat blast thing.
So every a lot more the as you play more balls, more lights open up to increase your bonus. When you go in that red hole, you collect the bonus. Also, when you drain, you collect the bonus. And on your first four balls, it's worth 1,000, and your last ball, it's worth 2. So it's kind of always like, do you want to collect it right away? Do you want to wait till you get 9 balls to collect it in there? See, now I just got 1,000. But once you collect it, it goes away until you either drain or you get more.
I like the layout. Yeah, both. I like the layout, too. Spinners, three bumpers. That's pretty nice.
Somehow the Facebook got turned off. I'm using the back.
want to turn that on. You want to turn up main one. If people message you, you're going to see it in the main one anyway now. So just go to the main. Go to the pause app. No need to take a Batman one. Bottom left corner.
Not bad. I got kicked off.
That's you and me. You first.
Cool.
Oh, I got one.
I know we normally post these things.
Michael still brings some premium toys.
Yeah.
Because we want to do live streams and we should do this video.
Depends what you
want to see.
And she's heartless. Oh, she's so heartless.
All EMs are, right?
No inflicting on Gino, so keep your paws off. Mr. G's going to come in and ruin all our dreams.
Uh-oh.
Mr. G!
A mystery hole, it'll give you 1 to 3 balls, bonus balls.
Yeah.
shit,
oh.
There it is.
Now, is the spinner, is the spinner like the value in this game, or
the spinner?
Spinner will make
the
this go up and give you points.
When you, the spinner will make the light for every spin, one spin, that light will move one up. And every five, it'll give you a bonus.
Sorry, you're like my Triscuits deal.
In the back.
My Triscuits, what's
the by weakness? And the bonus will score until the end, or when you go into the red hole. In the back glass, every five spins, you
get a bonus. I'm gonna get a mystery prize of 1 to 3 balls. That's random. I never see it give more than 3.
Yeah, it gives
1 to 3. Cool. Alright, come here. Get up here.
Wow.
You collect the bonus at the end too, but you collect the bonus when the thing gets full, and then fill it up again. And
this is pretty cool.
Sit there and be a cat.
Oh man, that was a quick one.
When the chalk's lit, it gives you a bonus ball.
I open them
and
they explode. You take some sort of strange shape, defies gravity.
I don't think they tend to play to earn an actual extra ball. You can get it back, get the gate open.
Okay.
What the hell opens the gate? This opens the gate.
Oh, the light on the right. You get in that right lane.
Okay.
It has to be lit, right?
Yeah.
It doesn't just do it anyway.
No. It'll open the gate, no matter what.
Oh, jeez. Did not even get a flipper on. Is this a 5-ball or a 3-ball?
Five.
All right.
See, this ball, it's lit for bonus value multiplied, but I don't know.
You get 2,000 on ball 5.
It's not always that way, though. We just played a game, and it wasn't lit on the last ball.
On my game.
On ball 5, you get 2,000. It's not on ball 5.
Really?
Yeah. That's weird, though.
I didn't do it. I'm telling you, I thought
it was
something.
Because I didn't have the ball until ended the game before. Around before it, maybe.
Well,
I ski jumping mountains in New England.
I do in New Hampshire, Vermont.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Oh, now you just messed with your mystery hole. Right here.
Charity and how about two?
again.
Wow, what a great weird selection of music, but I like
it. Working. Might as well be even. I'll put down all five.
I don't like that.
Oh!
Right on.
Well, you already beat me two other times tonight.
Steph, I thought it was always.
No.
Oh my god.
As in, I need more coffee. Sweet, sweet coffee love.
Somebody stop her.
Oh my god.
Emily!
Sweet, sweet coffee love comes before pinball right now. I'm coming with the pinball. I'm coming with the pinball, but
what will you ask over the fucking table? Oh my god, it's sludge. Enjoy that. You'll be up to five.
Oh, that's a sweet coffee. That's some sweet coffee.
Good God, I live with you?
No.
I'm sure I live with you. Oh,
thank you for following Gino Volpe. Is that how you pronounce his last name?
I don't know.
Volpe? Volpe?
He followed himself play pinball. Ego maniac.
How long do you think we've been streaming for, Michael?
About 3 hours.
No? Really?
About 3 hours.
Do you really think so?
Something like that. Maybe two?
128.
Really? Fuck you, game. Wow.
You're winning, Emily.
Wow.
But, yeah, I need you.
Well, there it goes.
How am I losing?
32 is not going to hold up against Emily. It's what we're playing against you. There's some range, like right now.
Gotcha.
2,000 points, but the light isn't on. And other times it is on. I don't know what is
the difference. The light's out.
Thank you.
one. My chance. Nada, nil, zilch. Thank you.
Not good enough.
About to call it a night there, kid?
8 minutes.
I got one more in me.
Who's got?
You haven't been playing very well.
Not me either.
No, you haven't. You just scored a 77. What are you complaining about? Shut down the what? The stream? Because it was really bad. But something else shut down before I accidentally shut something else. I'm not exactly sure what it was. Sorry. Oh my god. I don't know what else I shut down.
All right, last game, folks. Thank you for joining us tonight again. This was Soccer, 1974-75, Gottlieb EM. Let's see if I can get something. Bad playing tonight.
Joining us tonight, folks. We'll be back soon.
Adios.